Blue Jackets in their home blues. The Canucks, who play the final game of a seven-game road trip, are wearing their traveling whites. We are underway, and the puck chopped back to Hronek. Yes, the former Detroit Red Wing.
Yeah, he's not happy. He's not the starting goaltender, but right now the Blue Jackets have three, and they want to see what they got. He's got the net today, and let's see what he does.
Puck kept in up high. Long shot deflected and into the net. Elvis got the glove up, but the puck may have been redirected twice, and Vancouver, five plus in, have the lead.
Stick there right in front.
Looked like it did, and fact, go off a Blue Jacket stick.
And then right there, peak.
Double deflection. Pressure coming from the Canucks. The Jackets fight that off, and now we'll skate away to center. Right wing, peak. Sends it high, glove by DeSmith. Up on the left wing. Sillinger stepping up with a hit. Here, Chinakov comes right back. Beats DeSmith with a little deke, and we're tied at one.
Blue Jackets there. Cole Sillinger with a big hit, and then Johnny Goodrow with a clever pass.
Drops the pass, and the shot by Fantilli. Karam's all the way back up ice, and the Canucks quickly counter. Bluger will backhand it deep. Puck comes in front, and just like that, the Canucks regain the lead. Connor Garland takes a perfect feed into the slot, and it's sent home 2-1 Vancouver.
With Bluger and Joshua, and Bluger's going to be the one that makes this pass. But you can see they just put it in kind of late, but it's the pressure there. How about the awareness right here of Bluger? He's on his backhand, but wants to get to his forehand. And there, it's a no-look play. And Garland, he's just hoping that Bluger sees him there. He's got that time and space. You can see Provorov's anticipating the play to go behind the net.
On for Goodrow.
Chinakov's ready for the shot.
Here's Boquist. Goodrow, Boquist, big screen in front and scores! Power play goal! Did Voronkov get a piece of it in front? He certainly screened to Smith. And for the second straight game, the Blue Jackets, looking to improve the power play, have one, tied at two.
And as that puck comes in, it definitely goes off of to Smith. And I think Voronkov got a piece of it.
Minute 35 left of the power play. Puck sent up high. Top of the circle. Pettersson again. Fires, scores. Power play goal. And what a blistering wrist shot over the glove of Merzlikins. And the power play goal makes it 3-2.
If you're going to rush him, he's going to beat you. He's on the left side of your screen. He's going to get this pass and just take his time. And it's precision. He's waiting. His eyes are probably looking one way, and he goes the other, and it's under the glove of Elvis Merzlikins and over that pad, and Elvis has to bring that glove down.
Marchenko finishes a check. Loose puck played by the Canucks, but not out. Jackets battle effectively in Vancouver territory. It's off the side of the net. Battle there. Jackets get it and score. We're tied at three. Voronkov with his second of the afternoon. Hold on to your hats. The Jackets are right in this one.
But this one he uses his soft hands. Is this just a battle? A little confusion there as Rossovic's taking up the real estate. And Rossovic looks like he wants to take that to the net. But Voronkov's going to come in and clean it up. Nice job by the big man. It's just a quick shovel. And the Blue Jackets have tied the Canucks up here in the third period.
Final seconds. And it appears the Blue Jackets, for the sixth time in 10 games, will go beyond regulation and into 3-on-3 overtime. Across the line, Johnny Goodrow, sauntering a pass, Sillinger in front, off the glove of DeSmith, and bounced just wide of that far post. 1 second left, cross ice, and we're headed to a shootout.
Everybody's on their feet.
Marchenko down the left wing, the right-handed shot. There's Marchenko, and he scores! Just poked that puck ahead, and that little shove beats and surprises DeSmith. Elvis needs a save, and the Jackets will come from behind for a victory.
Well, this time they find the five hole, and it's smooth, a la Alexander Texier, and there Marchenko.
Fourth shooter for Vancouver. Elvis needs a save here. Moves in, does Suter. Denied! Jackets win! Elvis Merzlikins.
returns to the net and in jubilation picks up the victory.